The Resistance is a 2011 Chinese adventure movie, mix with martial art, ninja, World War II, and drama. The movie was also screened at Cannes Film Festival at the 17th of May 2012. In 1937, Japan occupied China. 3 years later after the Rape of Nanking incident, a mysterious assassin, known as the Black Dress Killer, arrived to the city of Shichun to assassinate the Japanese general, who has the control over the city. A group of Chinese resistance members manage to rescue a foreign journalist, who is on a mission to find proof of the war crime that is committed in China, and this troubles the Japanese general. In response, he gives the city's inhabitant a choice to either reveal who the Black Dress Killer is or die. The movie has beautiful locations and color mix, and played as a classic samurai film art. But is it a war movie or a samurai movie? Actually, it's both, more or less. The opening of the movie contain a few documentary films and side-scrollings of what was happening during the time of WW2 China, then the movie start playing as typical shinobi no mono movie. For example, 1. A small village that is occupied by an evil samurai clan. In this movie they are the Japanese army. 2. An unknown assassin comes to seek revenge. In this movie the avenger is a Chinese ninja. 3. A group of peasants accidentally rescue an outsider. In this movie, the foreign journalist. 4. The evil clan leader. In this movie, the Japanese general gets an unpleasant visit from the evil emperor who wants to see if the clan got control over the village. In this movie the evil emperor is a German Nazi. 5. The set has a lot beautiful houses and palaces from a samurai timeline, even though the timeline take place at 1940 during World War II. Unfortunately it's not much as war movie. It's more of a war movie timeline, but it's played as a samurai movie. There are a few elements that can satisfy a war movie lover, but unfortunately it has some early Chinese CGI effect that can remove the World War II feeling. But for those who loves ninja adventure, this movie belongs in this kind of genre. It is played as a samurai or ninja film. It has all the 5 points as I mentioned for a good ninja movie, and to play it in a World War II timeline and replace the classic shinobi movie characters from 18th century with early 20th century Japanese army, Chinese secret resistance group and Nazis from 1940 is brilliant, which I don't think has been done before. And for those who love these kind of movies and are ninja fans should be entertained by this movie, and for the history of Chinese movies then this movie is a must watch. Because it show how Chinese movies were like a few years before 2016, and it's interesting to see how it has changed. As a cast that was unknown at that time has become celebrities later years. The lead actress who sang, nowadays her name is Hu Lingmeng, made her debut in 2004 in Flavor of Girlhood at age 16. But her breakthrough was this movie, and after that she has now become a famous Chinese TV actress and played in several famous TV drama like Youth Assembly, Young Sherlock and Ming Dynasty. Zhao Juyi made his first big supporting role in this movie before he became famous 3 years later in the big hit series Flowers Bloom in Winter. Jenny Lin, who played one of the victims in this, was only 15 years old when she made this movie. She became famous in 2016 for the lead role in The Mermaid. Also the Swedish-born Chinese actor Johan Carlberg, who played the Nazi in this movie, became a named actor after this movie and made several Chinese movies and TV dramas. He appeared in the biggest Chinese TV series in 2014 called Marriage Cuisine. The movie has its flaws, but then again which movie hasn't, and some hardcore war movie fans might find this movie out of place. However, a true adventure lover or ninja fans or those who are interested in history and new beautiful locations and don't mind the mix of World War II and samurai movies will be pleased. A ninja action Shakespeare story in World War II. Totally score 7 out of 10. Watch full movie description below.